itch.io, or gd.games, which one is better? Today I will be discussing, based off of analytics, which one pushes your game more. For this video, I obviously will be reviewing YouTube Clicker, because I have all versions on itch.io, and just the updated version on gd.games. I'll be saving the easy stuff for last and do the hard stuff first, which is gathering all the analytics around all of the YouTube Clicker versions on itch.io and compiling it into one massive number, which is the overall views and plays of YouTube Clicker across all versions on itch.io. That has a surprisingly long title. Anyway, starting with pre-alpha, it only has 5 views. So, plus 5 views. And now we've got YouTube Clicker 1.2. 6 views and 1 browser play. It's really hard being a content creator sometimes. And 1.3.2 has 8 views and 1 browser play. This is where it starts to get crazy. This is 1.4.5 with 5 downloads, 28 browser plays, and 124 views. We're not counting downloads because you can't download games on gd.games. Now this is 1.4.11, which is also just a fixed version of 1.4.8. It surprisingly has less views, which is very confusing. I think it might be because 1.4.5 is the actual game, like the base game that I edited. I just kept replacing the files with the new ones, so yeah, that's basically the original file. Anyway, back on track, this one has 63 views, 24 browser plays, and no downloads. Last but not least, we've got YouTube Clicker Beta 2.0, the Red Diamond update, which has, surprisingly, only 35 views and 18 browser plays. Strange. And here are our numbers. 241 total views, 72 total plays. And now for gd.games. Now, despite itch.io's insane popularity, I mean, the fact that Markiplier plays games off of there all the time, gd.games absolutely crushed it. Now, since the app isn't exactly accurate and there's no other way to see the views outside of the app itself, can't really show the views, honestly, but it usually is more than the plays. One thing I love about gdevelop, you can see the reviews. And as you obviously can see, 2.0 has some pretty good feedback. I appreciate you guys a lot. And I'm glad that you guys can also show your appreciation. I really appreciate that. There's a huge circle of appreciation going around. So yeah, if you want to get noticed and you're considering one of these two platforms, gd.games is definitely the first platform to go to. It will build up your viewership somewhat, and when the game you published finally gets some leeway, you can export it to itch.io to extend your viewership even further. That is my recommendation, even though I went backwards and started with itch.io. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, join my Discord server, follow my Twitch, all that good stuff, and I'll see you lovely chads on the next one. Peace out.